Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Brown, what has the compound